shoot.
Then we sink the boat.
In one piece, safe and sound. I must admit, I bet you wouldn't make it, but I'm glad I was wrong. Yeah? We knew you were successful as soon as the geopolitical map began to magically change and the Allied front regained territories in Africa and Asia. It even seems that the infamous Wasser Cola tastes a little worse. We're rewriting history. Remember that you have at your disposal a whole arsenal of state-of-the-art machine guns and missiles. Make sure to stop by the workshop and upgrade your plane. Yes, I know what you're thinking. We're using military technology from 76 to fight enemies from 45. It could be said that we're cheating, but hey, any help is most welcome when it comes to changing the fate of mankind, yeah? Your next mission will be the bombing of Quaterdam. One of the bloodiest episodes of the war. Get ready. I'm going to set the coordinates and activate the quantum simulator again. You already know what you got to do. Go get him!
Okay, destroy 85 enemies. Get a streak of 40 shots in a row without missing. Okay, we might not get all these, but... Welcome back, everybody. Yes, I bought it. It's out. 1976. Back in Midway. The full game is out and on Steam. Links below. I just couldn't say no. So there you go. Whee! Okay. Let's shoot some stuffs. Destroy 4 bunkers. Is this one? Yeah, we're gonna die doing that. Look at this!
Here. Wow.
hide in the room.
Immersion zone incomplete.
Incomplete again, sir.
Life lost.
Was it only a second? Didn't do great. That was fun. More. We're tagged. All these people. Machine gun. Wings. Much money for 252. Guided missiles. Side fire. Army's repaired. Got 60 quid left. Oh, we're done. Okay, cool. Anything cost 60? No, we're done. A coin? Upgrading, baby. Okay, level 3.
You made it! You saved the city of Quaterdam from its tragic fate! Well, the fact is that we're creating a new timeline, and that comes with certain implications. You see, since the city was never bombed, there was no need to rebuild it. So the citizens of Quaterdam have been able to devote these last 30 years to cultivating their true passion, disco music. Indeed, Quaterdam is now the world capital of disco music. To be honest, I still don't know if this is something we should be proud of or not. Only time will tell. Your next mission will be the Battle of Kersh, also known as Operation Cherry, where more than 3 million soldiers, 6,000 tanks, and 4,000 planes fought. Make sure to stop by the workshop to upgrade your plane. I'll activate the quacks as soon as you're ready. So, are you ready?
Ready? Okay. 55 enemies, 155 points, 82 enemies. Finish the level without that. Good luck. Okay. I say I'm just having a look. We're not going for perfection. We're just having a little look. How beautiful this is. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's not for everyone who needs to buy something.
Guns upgraded. Guns upgraded.
Cool.
Guns upgraded.
come.
Guns upgraded. Guns upgraded. Immersion zone.
Immersion zone, baby. Destroy six.
We all got time for one more? We've got five. We're six, one off and each one. Okay. That's okay. As we climb the leaderboard. Okay, central machine gun. I love this view. It's just gorgeous. 84. What else do we need? Guided missiles, side fire. Damage repair is very low. Can't afford it. Very useful submachine guns. Yeah. But 12 pounds there. This is absolutely good. That'll be mad. Okay. Off we go to number 4.
Well done! You hit them where it hurts the most! Aha! Thanks to our quantum manipulation of history, the Kirsch region will never be remembered for the battles that took place there. Regarding the consequences of time travel, we're still not 100% sure if there's a direct relationship. The thing is that Nepal has won 2 World Cups and 3 European Cups in a row. So, yes, in this new reality, Nepal is a soccer powerhouse. I guess we've made somebody's day. I hope so. Your next mission will be the so-called Operation Candlelight, which took place on the North African coast in November 1942. This was the precise moment when the French colonial empire switched sides. Let's make the French not regret having made this choice. I'll warm up the quantum simulator's engines while you stop by the workshop and upgrade your plane. You better do it. Forewarned is forearmed.
Okay. I guess your crew shot's rolling without moving. I. Okay, we'll just play it. We're just playing. Zone 1.
Woohoo!
Can this be? These are always super surprising. Oops. Watch out ahead. Take out the pursuit lights. Maybe not. Uh-oh. Meant.
Immersion zone incomplete.
Okay. We'll take one yet. Landing field. Okay. Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. I am loving. Solid snake. I've got no money to upgrade anything. Damage repair. Definitely. Thank you, everybody. I need more stars to continue. That's cool. That's a good place to leave it. I will get more stars, and then I will continue. So hopefully you'll join me for that one. Thank you very much for watching. This is absolutely beautiful. I love it.
1976 Midway.
Catch you next time when I upgrade. Bye.